Hey all, this is your friend Gaurish over here and welcome to the winning side. In today's first match in ISL, Chennai FC will be hosting Delhi Dynamos. History is on the Delhi side as they have won 4 out of the 6 matches that have been played between these two teams over the last 3 seasons. But looking at the current form, Chennai should easily win this match as they are sitting on the second position in a league table and playing at home, whereas Delhi is at the bottom of the league table and they are on a 6-match losing streak, incidentally which is the longest losing streak in the ISL history for any team. But this is a sports and on given day anything can happen, so go with your gut feeling over the scoreline for this match. I feel that Chennai should keep a clean sheet considering the Delhi's problem in front of goal, and Chennai will score 2-3 goals. This is my feeling, but again, go with your gut feeling. In goalkeeper section, as we know, Albino Gomez is long-term absent due to injury. So, anyone of the Patil or Dash Sharma can start this match. Therefore, on a better side or a safer side, I am going with Karanjit Singh, who is a Chennai goalkeeper. And again, as I am expecting a clean sheet for Chennai, this will be a better choice for me. In defense for Delhi, it is hard to predict who will start, but I think they should go with Chichero, then Chaudhary, Pratim Kotal. These three should start, for at least I think so. And for Chennai, Chennai's manager is known for making wholesale changes to their starting 11, but he does not tinker that much with his backline. And he generally stay with the four that have started for him in every match. And in that case, Sereno, Caldreon, Jerry and Alves, these four should start this match. And I have selected all four in my team. In midfielder section for Delhi, Edu Maya, Lumu, Changte, Paulino Diaz. I think these four will start for them. Here Miraj Pe is not available, he is suspended for this match. Here Vinith Rai is also a good option and I have selected him. And if you want to go a little bit different, want to take a risk, then Romeo Fernandez can be a player for you. He is a very talented player but he is yet to perform this season. And with Miraj Pe suspended for this match, he may get a chance to play in advanced role. And in that case, he can influence the game. But he's a risky choice. He's a that kind of player on who on his given day can perform very well. But on another day, he will not perform that good. So it's a risky choice. For Chennai, I'm again going with Rafael. Even though he's not a regular starter or he does not start every match for Chennai. But he's a very good player. So I'm sticking with him. Here other there are other lot of choices, but as I said, Chennai's manager changes a lot of players, so it's very hard to predict who will start the particular match. But in my opinion, I think apart from Rafael, Dhanpal Ganesh should start this match along with someone like Gregory Nelson. And I'm not sure about the fourth midfielder and also the fifth midfielder for Chennai team, so I'm not giving any names. In striker section, Kalu Uche is he was injured. Even though he is a fit, I don't think he will start this match. He may come in as a substitute in the later stages of the match if manager seems he is a fit to play in this match. So in the absence of him, I think Guyon may start this match. But again, I would select someone from Chennai. And JJ is performing very well for Chennai team. Therefore, I have selected him. Here, Mohammad Rafi has an outside chance to start this match. But his chances of starting this match are very low. I have selected JJ as a captain and Rafael as a vice captain. But as I am expecting a clean sheet in this match, I could have gone with someone from defense as my captain or vice captain. Especially someone like Caldreon who scores goal can be a good choice as a captain or vice captain. If you want to select your captain or vice captain from Delhi team, then someone like Changte Paulinho Dias. Or if you select Romeo, then he can be a risky choice for you as a captain. So this is my team for this match. For more such videos, subscribe to our channel, The Winning Side, and please share this video among your friends, family, and on your social networks. Thank you for watching this video. Bye.